Hey, Nate, this rock is not looking clean at all.
That bad, huh?
We got the plant running full capacity, but we're not washing the rock the way we need to be.
The wash plant is meant to clean the rocks of pay dirt to extract the gold. Muddy rocks at the back of the trommel mean this process is not working. So Chris pans the tailings piles.
See what we see. I just took a real small pan, and I'm already seeing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's a nice piece of gold there. That shouldn't be happening. That's just throwing money out the door. We gotta catch everything we can catch, and we're not.
Right now, we're in fishing thousands away.
Day's pulling up. We'll see how he thinks about it. I know he ain't gonna be happy.
What's up?
We had to shut it down. Muddy water, dirty rocks. We're not washing it.
Show me. I'm just frustrated that when this thing's shut down, nobody's making any money. I don't know the answer, but I just know that...
You're the one paying the bills, man. I'll run as long as you want me to run. I'm not paying the bills, you are. When we shut down, we're not making no money. I understand that, but if we're running it this way, you're losing money. You make the call. I'll run it. We'll start it back up.
Hold on. My problem is we're not doing anything this way. I mean, we're all just sitting here looking at a pile of rocks. There's no money coming in.
We need a solution for clean water. That's what we need.
We got everything tuned in. The only thing ain't tuned in is water. You got to do something.
It's time for the third pond. Let's give it a try.
I don't think the third pond's going to work because we don't have enough water coming in anyway.
If we build it in that downhill area, we've already got the low ground there. It's already clay filled. It will work.
With limited water on site, the team is recycling it through a two-pond settling system. Muddy water is expelled from the sluice box into the first pond, where the silt particles settle on the bottom. Clean water is then channeled into a second pond, where it is pumped back into the trommel to wash the rocks. But running at double speed has caused both ponds to fill with mud. Jason's solution is to build a third pond, adding an extra layer of filtration to ensure a clean supply of water to the plant.
I'll take a shot at it. I'll try to dig the pond, but I'm really worried if we're gonna have enough water.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thanks, Dave.
All right, we'll dig a third pond.
If Dave digs a third pond and it doesn't fill, there won't be enough clean water to be able to sluice at all.
I hope I'm wrong. And we build the pond, we get clean water, and we move on. That's what I hope for.